It feels like years since we've been able to spend proper time with friends and family at home without any restrictions, and this Easter we will be able to do that. And so these are fuss-free feasts. They are recipes that you can make, prep in advance, so that when you've got people at home with you, you don't need to spend all your time in the kitchen. This one is a Mexican salad. It's one of our favourite dishes because, you know, crisps on top of a salad. Why wouldn't you?
It's really good.